Thanks, everybody. Thanks for coming out. I have a lot of friends here. I appreciate it. Let's just jump right into it. When Brenda asked me to play a featured set, I was super flattered. And I went back and looked at a whole bunch of my songs, and pretty much all of them were about like other guys that I was dating, or that I wanted to date, or that broke my heart. Most of them were about guys that broke my heart. But then I decided to write a song about me specifically for this night. So that's what the song is, and it's called The Me Introduction, or TMI for short. So there we go.
The last 2 years I've been living out of suitcase, trying to get me to change became a mood case, cause all I ever got's to buy a tube of toothpaste. Feel out of place like a tuba in a zoo cage. Never fit in with the kids who were too straight. Bent at the waist by the time we hit fifth grade. I was a kid just trying to get ahead, mate. 24 years before I ever got head made. Never been high, I never been drunk. People assume I'm just stuck up, they say. Stick in the mud or a stick up my butt. But honestly, I'm good with dick in the butt. Okay, I know I'm not perfect today, and that's okay. Top man shopping for a bottom. Forever 21, but my clothes are from Hot Topic. All my t-shirts got cartoon characters on them. The last suit I owned was from the children's department. You won't catch me dead, rocking jewels and chains. Thoughts of wearing earrings makes my ears ring. Why go for gold for getting old in the first place? I don't wear watches cause I hate time constraints. Don't dress up, I don't get down. I grew up, but I never grew out. I messed up and I messed around. Broken hearts and I've broken down. Okay, I know I'm not perfect today, and that's okay. Ain't no way I'm gonna be ashamed. These are my ways, these are my mistakes today. Cause I don't call my mom enough, but she stays mum about that stuff. Cause she don't want to upset no one. And maybe I make too many puns, but you can't punish my pontifications with a punch. Cause I'm positive, I'm possibly impossible to shut up. So I pray to God you can stomach a plethora. Lucky Charms for breakfast, ice cream for dinner, Captain Crunch for lunch, people ask how I stay thin. No, I just eat like a 12-year-old kid. Only eat foods in the shapes of circles and squares. I choose to spend my money on dudes and power tools. I ain't talking shop, but shopping top for you. No thrill for a drill when I saw what a pig could do. Call myself a youth to have a rouse of tone. Okay, I know I'm not perfect today, and that's okay. Ain't no way I'm gonna be ashamed. My ways, these are my mistakes to make. Oh, 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 no, no. Oh, 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 I don't pluck my eyebrows. That shit is for my brow. And I ain't that fancy. I think farts are funny.